talk about the fuck out of the goal, first of all.
With the pressure and three guys down low and they got their backs turned. Tito skated up the ice and made a great play. So I had the open net there just to bury it.
This is a night off together for you and the team.
Yeah, we've really been trying to find our identity in this building. I think tonight we really achieved that. We held them to limited opportunities, and we just played a solid game down low, worked with the D-men, and we got the goals.
Kind of pulled together after that mistake earlier in the game.
Yeah, that's never a good feeling getting scored on early, but that's another thing. We've been talking about just sticking together and sticking with the systems, and things will pan out for us.
Your power play has been struggling a little bit this season. Just talk about how important that was for your strategy tonight and your the win.
It's big. Special teams are always big. With the way our power play's been working so far, we've tried to get back to basics. Just simple plays, getting pucks to the net and getting traffic.
What happened on that second goal you scored?
Clementson, I don't think, saw me sneaking up the wall there, and he tried to move it to one of his wingers, and I just stepped into it.
Talk about Devin tonight, his effort.
Devin played great. He came up with the big saves when we needed him, made a few breakaway saves, and that's always big for the morale with the guys on the bench, getting a big boost with a big save.